President Granger made his first visit to the Perseverance and Prospect housing schemes on the east bank of Demerara, where he was able to get a first-hand look at the construction works of several homes being built for low- and middle-income workers.
In Guyana, we've adopted a holistic approach to housing. Not just give you a house lot and forget about you, take a hit-and-run driver. We want to make sure that when an area is provided on which you live, we develop that house so that we build a community of human beings.
This, he said, ensures community development throughout the country and also provides opportunities for employment of locals. However, the president noted that more steps must be taken to help persons obtain financial assistance in paying for these homes.
We need to look at the financing side to ensure that working people could get access to finance to pay for those houses.
President Granger added that such options should be made available through banks or other agencies so that public servants as well as low-income earners could benefit from these housing opportunities as soon as possible. Government had paused the distribution of lands and had instead embarked on an initiative which forced Guyanese into buying houses. The Evening News understands that not many persons are comfortable with the idea of purchasing the houses, as they prefer to oversee the construction process of their own homes for various reasons. Only recently, Communities Minister Ronald Bulkan announced that some 4,000 house lots will be developed for distribution within the next 18 months. The government has already cleared some $700 million in supplementary funding for this purpose. Reporting for the Evening News, I am Kristen Macklingham.